Stupid worm. Arrow in the back. What's that green thing? It's a tower right there. A gem. Green gem. Didn't see one of those yet. Don't worry, guys. I gotta take this tower real quick. My tower. Why is the chant something different every single time? Since I'm here, might as well grab that.
It's impossible. I'll stomp the guts out of
you. You do what now, sir? What say you? Oh god, Norwegian, I knew it. See if we'll get the squeeze on this other guy. Before I got hacked. Mortally flammable. Alright. Let's kill some orcs! Oh, it's not a war. Some more. Where'd he go? You're a squealer. Squeal for me, piggy. Hey, sexy piggy. Terrified by flies. They all sissy. These archers. Get up. Oh, fuck this. Just shoot them all. Just shoot them all, man. Just shoot them all. That's how you clear an area.
Help me find them.
Where are you going, Peggy? Where are you going? Well, whatever. If I leave, this tear is gonna get infested again, my guys. Let me get this mark.
Now, fame.
that item real quick. Dead. Oh, that guy has a bunch of Karagors. No thanks. It's not worth the interrogation. Grab you real quick.
You are mine.
Your soul is mine.
This way, boys. Follow the ranger. Bye, boys. Come here. Just run there and grab a guy. Straight grab him. Technically, aren't they all flammable though? Grab this intel real quick. She just fell over and died. Mace.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its hilt.
Hey.
Gotta go fast.
Sloppy, and that'll get you killed.
Whatever, dudes, I don't really care. Just go. You like the fact that he ran away is why he's dead. Guys, two faces. Hey, we're going deep in enemy lines, boys. Jesus. Try to get to that marker right away. Yeah. Which is also became empty. Oh shit! Trolls. Call him. Oh, he's back. Oh shit, this game messed up. War trolls. Shoot in the face, stun. One second, I know. Burn, bitch! Oh shit, that didn't get him? I so would have thought that would have got him. That got him. Woof! He got wrecked. God, he's so creepy.
Gollum, and why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
Oh, there's a treasure right there.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes? Here.
What was?
That is yet to be seen.
Boy, she eats them alive. Why would she do that? I eat food that's still moving is a bother.
Maybe she likes
it. How am I supposed to destroy this thing?
Is it just me? But do those all look like
that? Other than with some dynamite.
It's not just you. Those lousy behemoths think they're better than everyone. Please, they are.
Come on, Gollum. Schmeagol. Smooth your ass. It's like a little village down there.
Close, Bright Master. You need.
To take it up a notch here.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
I need another taste. Give me a hit.
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
Mm.
You go to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnon. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
Changing fate.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
He's so erratic with his movements. I guess that makes sense. Straight chilling here.
Careful! We see some Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master.
Long on run. Give me that intel. What are we looking for? That's a big war troll.
The bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Assassin's Creed all over again.
The Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Look at them fight! 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 Gollum, you're really killing me with these slow movements. You gotta move faster. If I move faster, he moves faster.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Take that.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Harrigan of the South.
What?
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I will enjoy this.
Ow! You're dead. Yeah, I came back. Look at his body fly.
You're gonna die.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than we thought.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
If he's not leading us into a trap.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
What you got, Gollum? Move your skinny ass. Eat a sandwich, dude.
Afraid of
flies, eh? Brutalize. You dead. Man, took down a troll so quickly. No, sir.
Disgusting horses. Always loud and mean, but they don't like the flies, precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them.
Hint, 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 hint.
Something just moved over there. Get them off.
They're taking us like right down the gut. Where's the stealth at?
But too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Something looks like a big brawl.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
On your knees!
This guy's like fear of everything. Burning, Caragors. Across here.
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. Or do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Hello, flies. So based.
I followed through my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Stop yelling.
He's right here!
He felt that!
Oh god, no bolts.
Executed.
Gimme. Ah.
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Ezekiel.
Minas Ithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
Enough.
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Yeah, the death threat, I remember those.
Idrulin customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.
Ew. Some arrows. Select a new marker. It's all the way over there. I guess I can fast travel back to the other waypoint.
We should return to Minas Ithil.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.